Example 3.6. Form the equation whose roots are the squares of the roots of the cube equation x cube plus a x square plus b x plus c equal to 0. Solution: here the leading power is 3, so we take 3 roots here. So let alpha, beta and gamma be the roots of x cube plus a x square plus b x plus c equal to 0. So summation 1 equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma. So this is coefficient of x square. So coefficient of x square is a. So we take negative value. So minus a. So this is equation 1. Next is summation 2. So summation 2 is alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equal to. So this is coefficient of x. X is b. So this is equation 2. Summation 3. Alpha beta gamma is the constant value c. So constant value c is negative of alpha beta gamma. So minus c. This is equation 3. So the question is square roots of the cubic equation. So the square roots means alpha square, beta square and gamma square. So using 1, 2 and 3. So summation 1. So summation 1 is sum of all roots. So sum of all roots means alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. So this is nothing but already we know the algebraic identity. So we get the result alpha plus beta plus gamma whole square minus 2 into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. So alpha plus beta plus gamma is minus a whole square. So minus 2. So this value is b. So minus a square is a square minus 2b. Next is summation 2. Summation 2, product of two roots at a time. So alpha square plus beta square into gamma square plus gamma square into alpha square. So it can be written as alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha whole square minus 2 into this expression. Next, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha whole square minus 2 into alpha beta gamma is common, so taking outside, so minus 2 alpha beta gamma, so remaining beta plus gamma plus alpha. Next, this value is b, this value is minus c, so this value is minus a. So b square minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus, so minus 2ca. Next, summation 3. Summation 3 is product of three roots at a time. So alpha square into beta square into gamma square. Taking power is common, so alpha beta gamma whole square equal to, so this value is minus c whole square. So finally we get c square. Hence the required equation is x cube minus coefficient of x square, x square with coefficient, next x with coefficient minus of constant term equal to 0. X cube minus, so this value is a square minus 2b into x square plus this value is b square minus 2ca into x minus constant value is c square equal to 0.